So given here x is equal to 2t upon 1 plus t square with some parameter t, and y is equal to 1 minus t square upon 1 plus t square. So to find dy by dx, let us first find differentiate with respect to x, with respect to t. So dx by dt is equal to 1 upon t square whole square. So 1 plus t square times of differentiation of 2t is 2 minus 2t times of differentiation of 1 plus t square is 2t. So which is equal to 2 plus 2t square minus 4t square upon 1 plus t square whole square. So that's equal to, so 2 minus 4t square minus 2t square divided by 1 plus t square whole square. This is dx by dt. And for y, similarly we'll do it, differentiate with respect to t. So dy by dt is equal to the denominator 1 plus t square whole square. 1 plus t square into differentiation of 1 minus t square is minus 2t, and again minus 1 minus t square into differentiation of 1 plus t square is 2t. So which equals to minus 2t minus 2t cube, and again here it comes minus 2t, and this is plus 2t cube divided by 1 plus t square whole square. And minus 2t cube plus 2t cube get cancelled. This is minus 4t upon 1 plus t square whole square. And this is dy by dt. And since we want dy by dx, which is equal to dy by dt upon dx by dt, so which is equal to minus 4t upon 1 plus t square whole square divided by 2 times of 1 minus t square upon 1 plus t square whole square. So we can cancel these two terms, and here 2 times, we can write it as a 2t upon t square minus 1. So dy by dx is equal to 2t upon t square minus 1, so which is the second option. So this is the answer.